West Point police need help identifying the suspects who stole a riding mower. The mower was stolen from the Walmart parking lot around 3:30 yesterday afternoon. Police allege the suspects were driving this older model green Dodge Dakota. The truck has white on the inside tailgate and mismatched tires and rims. Anyone with information on the crime is asked to call West Point police.